Hey everyone, it's just Von82. I'm back. I'm just about to make some torches. Let me see here. Get a lot of coal. Get a whole lot of coal when we're doing the mining or doing our clearing. Let me go. All right. So anyway, I just laid down dirt. That's the final process. I found an entrance to the ravine, which is kind of neat. Ow. There's more coal up there. Like I said, I put in little dirt supports. That way it's more realistic. Yeah, there's a passage straight down to the... or straight down there. I'm not gonna... Well, I guess I should be a little, you know, attentive about things. I don't want to be too much, but I need it to be... They're gonna be tree planting distance apart, so let's... I don't know, this is so interesting, isn't it? Just so goddamn interesting. I also want to make sure they're monster keep away distance apart, that way stuff won't spawn down here amongst the trees. Now, like I said, I did this all because this was a couple hours work. This was a good solid couple hours of work. And it seemed like it would be better to do this off-camera because it was going to be boring as piss. I mean, this is still pretty boring, I know, I'm sorry, but I just wanted you to see that I'm not, you know, cheating too much. Aside from doing it off-camera, I mean. You can see, my I gave up on using the iron towards the end because it was taking so many picks and so many shovels, so... This will, or they, yeah, granted they got used up pretty quickly, but it was kind of worth it just because it was faster. I got very, very impatient there. It's bad to get impatient though. Patience is a virtue, best served cold or something. I can't remember how that one goes. Whee. Oh good, I actually got that, pretty damn it, dead on. Alright, I always like that little thing. Revenge is a dish best served cold. Not really. I find revenge is a dish best served any damn way you can get it. Much like a hamburger. There's almost no wrong way to prepare a hamburger. Even burnt is okay as long as you have enough ketchup and, you know, like, onions and crap to throw on it. That way you can't tell. So, revenge is a dish like a hamburger. It is fine no matter what. No, no, I'm kidding. I've had truly awful hamburgers before. I never forget, or I'll never forget... There's this one hamburger, there's this one restaurant, TGI Fridays, and it's fairly popular, and I probably shouldn't mention the name, but whatever. Anyway, I went to TGI Fridays, and I ordered this burger, and it was called, like, a rodeo burger or something. Something ridiculous sounding, and I'm like, okay, whatever. But, it came with, like, onion rings on it or something, I can't quite remember. And then, afterwards, we went to see a movie. And I believe I've told the story before, but whatever. It's probably been several hundred videos back. But anyway, you know, midway through the movie, I get this horrible, horrible, I'm going to fart knowledge. And I also have this knowledge of it's going to be awful, just horribly awful. And, like, alright, well, I'll let it out when, you know, something's happening in the movie that's making a lot of noise in case, you know, it makes noise, and otherwise I'll just pretend. It's a crowded movie theater. It can happen at any point, and, or, you know, it could, or the fart could be coming from anywhere, no one will blame me. And I let out this fart, and it is so disgusting that people started throwing up. And I mean, just people went, bah! And I felt very bad for all of the people directly next to me. Because they were all horribly nauseous. Even I was nauseous. It was so bad that my fart, or I was disgusted by the smell of my fart. And that's a pretty damn bad fart when you can't stand it. Because, Well, most people are fine with their own gas. But, yeah, it ended up with, actually, there was some guy a couple rows away just started cracking up because of the smell of the fart. And his girlfriend thought he did it because he was making fun of it so much. And everyone in the theater then assumed he did it. And it was just one of those, yes, thank you, God. And, this is luck. This is luck I will never forget. Because, you know, I was sitting, I think either next to or near, a very, very cute girl at the time. And I was ready to end my life at that point. I just let out the worst fart I have ever experienced in, you know, reaching distance of an attractive girl. And I'm like 16. This is the time I want to die. And, that was luck. And then as we're all leaving, because everyone decided that A, the movie was awful, and B, the fart smell was awful, we're walking by the guy and his girlfriend, and I let out the rest of the fart. Actually, I shouldn't say that. I started letting out the fart, and it continued for a good 20 minutes. Or, well, 20 seconds. Okay, I won't exaggerate. But, yeah, that was hilarious. There were people throwing up. It was painful to watch in a way, but at the same time, it wasn't me. Right, I need trees. I need plain old trees, too. I don't need any fancy trees. Let's see. How much bone meal do I have? No, I don't need to waste it. I don't have that much. So, we'll... about one every four squares. Have a little more melon. Alright. So, we'll put one here. 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 Zombie. Here. Alright. There. Good enough. Alright. Alright, I'm not even sure I'm going to lay out a full arrangement of them. We don't need that much of this for now. So let's lay this out here. And then, Alright, one last row and then we're good. Then I think I've got enough dirt and stuff left to start working on a pumpkin annex. That's weird that I actually building my house large enough that I will have a second or a separate room just for pumpkins. Though I should probably, maybe I should have brought some of that bone meal. That way I could grow some of these trees instantly. That way I would have materials for said annex. Alright, where's the plants? Let's throw. Alright, that. No. Damn it. Yeah, we'll go. Grow some trees. Alright. Let's see. Let's start here. That didn't work. Probably because of all the shade. Get rid of that then. Alright, that worked. That worked. That worked. That worked. Alright, because we do need the building materials and might be a hassle, but. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna go in here. Alright, this should be plenty. Plenty for now. That way we can continue work on our home relatively quickly. I still want a mod that makes all the damn leaves pop when you cut down a tree. That'd be kind of realistic. But. Alright, let's go. No. Alright, sorry. Being silent, that's really, really boring. And again, most of what I do is really, really boring. And for some reason, people still watch me. That's because you're awesome. At least as far as I've been able to tell, it's because you're awesome. And I wish I could afford, like, newer games to review for you guys. Stuff that would be interesting, but I don't know. I don't have that. Any money. Mostly I'm... Well, the last little bit of money I have is gone. Angelique Damon's birthday is coming up sometime in the near future, and the money I had invested in a present for her, because as much as I like you guys, my girlfriend gets a birthday present, because otherwise I get in trouble. I mean, seriously, that's not even hard math there. And I like you guys and all, but that's important. The last thing you want is to annoy the girlfriend. I can't tell you what I'm getting her either, because she might be watching. Waiting, like some sort of Santa Claus. Only more evil. She's an evil Santa Claus. Yes, I'll tell her that. Maybe that'll be the name of the episode. My girlfriend is evil Santa Claus. I don't know why I'm talking like this. Ooh, there's lots of apples and stuff that way, so let me put down these trees. And there's a lot of rain. Alright, well, that happens. Apples and wood. What's apple wood? Ooh, I wish I had bacon to smoke with it. If you've never had apple wood smoked bacon, then I'm sorry, but it's... You need to. I don't care if you have to kill people to do it. Have it. I don't have to care if you have to go down and steal someone's apple tree to let dry out and then smoke bacon with it. You should do it. It is amazing. That does not mean that it's particularly sweet either. You don't want to add a lot of sweetness generally to bacon, but you can if you want. Let's throw that there anyway. Alright. I think I've got a good amount of lumber for now. Let me take this down. It should be plenty for now. Except for this. Now that should be plenty for now. Alright, so. Now I need to figure out where I'm going to go to build next. Because I think I ought to build... Maybe I should, build off of the... What's it? You know what I mean. Probably not. Build out from there. Since I've got this device here, and I still have a few pistons left somewhere. And I want to build a pumpkin, like I said, a pumpkin annex. I could, what are we doing here? Very well. But I can, I can build further out from the end here. Won't be that hard. Alright. Just need to put another one of these trees somewhere over there. Let me build out a bit so that I can see where it'll go. I think nothing more than a 10-block walkway ought to do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There you go. I put down a couple torches for now. That way zombies and shit won't spawn up here. Alright, yeah, so I'll need to get somewhere in that area, but I'll be able to pick it out fairly easily. Do I have any? No, I don't have any other type of wood. I also need to make stuff like railings, so we'll do that next time. Let me go gather. Well, that's all I need. Actually, didn't I have a crafting table back there? No, I just had a little bench. Alright, or a little box, so. Oh, burp, that's what I'll do. That's the answer. Alright, I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna Gather supplies even. I'll gather supplies before we quit. Just make sure I remember. Alright, I need a lot more. I don't want to waste that wood. That wood's actually the rare wood now. I thought the jungle wood would become... Well, actually, I'm not surprised jungle wood has become the common dirt wood. Alright, let's grab a bunch of common dirt wood here. Alright, I just need... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Of course I'm just, like, a couple short. Yeah, sure, I'll hang on to that, so why not? All I got was 2 stacks. Alright, alright. And then we'll grab... Alright, that's the good one. I need that, probably, but we'll grab... Oh, damn it. We'll grab my lack of coordination is what we'll grab. 2 stacks of that. Alright, anyway, this is where we're going to call it. We'll be back tomorrow, guys. So, till then, peace out.